Some pint-sized lunatic just tried to rob the Columbia.
Well, you're kidding.
With a bat, he smashed up their boots. Do you believe it?
Thank God for the cops, huh?
Those lugs, they come in here all the time, copping free candy, free popcorn, copping a feel while they're at it. There's a reason they're called cops.
It's not right.
All right, come on, tough guy.
Tell you what, you're such a Boy Scout, you go set him straight. Bill the Boy Scout.
You in there? You're surrounded. Come out with your...
Keep talking, fat man. I'm gonna kill these damn fools in here. Just see if I don't.
What do we do, Sarge?
He's got hostages in there, for Christ's sake.
You hear me?
Somebody's gonna go in.
All you dummies better back off.
What about Parker?
I got four people in here.
Isn't that the numbnuts who hauled in the captain's drinking buddy for drunk driving?
And booked him.
You, Parker!
Somebody winds up dead, it's on you! You understand? Am I spelling it out okay?
This one's yours.
I want things! I want a fast car! I want money! You better work it out quick, because my finger's getting itchy! And I got buckshot to spare! Coming over to talk. Show me what you got under the coat. Slow and easy, boy, lest you want a round of buckshot in that blue belly of yours. You want to be on a slab, huh? Is that what you want to talk about?
Sorry, I'm having trouble hearing you. Can you speak up?
They sent me a deaf cop. Can you believe this? Are you deaf and stupid? Can you hear me now, blue bitch?
Look, I just want to talk. I'm unarmed. Can you open up the door just a crack so we don't have to shout?
This rookie will not be cited for courage in the line of duty. That's because nobody likes him much. Around the time Mickey Cohen takes over running the LA mob, Bill the Boy Scout here will take over running the Los Angeles Police Department. Nobody calls him numbnuts after that. They call him Chief of Police William Parker. Or Sir.